Do you know, in episode 1, Alex Burgess can be seen reading the book A Handful of Dust. The movie Handful of Dust was released in 1988 and was directed by Charles Sturridge, who is Tom Sturridge's father. Tom is the main lead in The Sandman, who plays the role of Dream.